Well, new at 6 tonight,
oil-filled theft is increasing across the basin, but now some companies are fighting back with new technology.
Sylvia Gonzalez spoke with the Martin County Sheriff's Department on how GPS tracking devices are making their jobs easier. Sylvia.
Some thieves may not be aware of the extreme measures some oilfield companies are taking to protect their stuff. That is why some of them are being caught with the stolen goods in their possession.
First time I've ever had a company that could say, hey, I got GPS on it, this is where it's at.
Deputy Chance Rayner says that in all his years of law enforcement, he has never seen an oil company go the extra mile to track down stolen equipment. Until last week, when a call came in from Big D Equipment reporting a generator and trailer had been stolen from a location and that it had a tracking device. That device made it possible to locate the stolen goods over 400 miles away.
The oilfield companies are now starting to use GPS on a lot of their equipment, and that's how we kind of were able to track this thing down. And we found it actually all the way in Van Zandt County, which is on the other side of Dallas.
Rayner says that business owners don't always keep all the information of their equipment, making recovery stolen items difficult at times. But installing GPS tracking devices can make the recovery time much faster.
I think it's a good thing that oilfield companies are starting to do it. It makes our job a lot easier. A lot of this stuff, you know, they don't write the serial numbers down or any of the identifying information. So when we actually do have some GPS coordinates, and like I said, we found this thing all the way up by Dallas. So once things start getting that far away, you know, it becomes a little hard for us to locate.
Oilfield theft has increased during the oil boom, but this one had a positive outcome.
Since the boom started, our call load is drastically increased. I'd say we're getting at least 1 to 2 cases a day. And like I said, this is one of the first ones I've had where we could actually follow up and had some good information as far as GPS to find it.
The cost of the trailer and generator totals over $15,000, which makes it a felony offense. Rayner says that the person who stole the equipment will face charges. Live in Midland County, Sylvia Gonzalez, News West 9.